गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे लेट अस डिस्कस फर्स्ट चैप्टर रियल नंबर्स एक्सरसाइज 1.4. फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, सिंप्लीफाई द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशंस. आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग थ्री प्रॉब्लम्स. वी हैव टोटल फोर प्रॉब्लम्स. यू हैव टू डू वन. सो सी, 5 + √7 इंटू 2 + √5. दिस इज ए मल्टीप्लिकेशन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू लाइक टू बायनोमियल एक्सप्रेशंस. ओके, already we have seen how to find the product of binomial expressions. So this is a binomial, two terms here also binomial. So how to multiply this? First multiply the first term with first term. 5 + 2 = 2. Next first term with second term. 5 × √5 + next second term with first. 1 = 1 = 2 2 = 1 = 2 2. So it is √7 × 2. Next 2 2 √7 × √5. So here 5 + 2 = 10 plus 5 √5. We can't simplify. 2 √7 plus √7 × √5. Root multiply √a × √b. √a × √b. That is 7 × 5 = 35. So here can you simplify any like terms are there here? Here √5. Any √5 terms is there here? No. √7. Is there any other √7 term? No. So there are no like terms. So this is the last simplified step. Now let us go for the another one here. See, it is like a + b² a + b² a² + 2ab + b². Okay, now a² √3² plus 2ab, 2 × √3 × √7 plus b² √7² here square and root get cancel, 3 plus 2 into multiply, apply this for property here. √3 × √7, √3 = 7 = 21 plus 7 and square and root cancel, 7. Now 3 + 7, add this 2. 3 + 7 = 10. 10 + √21. Okay, now here see √11 - √7. √11 + √7. See, like this is a - b, a + b. What is identity? a + b × a - b, a² - b² That is, what is a here? √11. √11² - √7² That is, square and root get cancelled. 11 - 7. 11 - 7 = 4. Okay? Now let us see another problems. So see, these are the given following expressions. Here find x, y, z, w values and whether check those are rational or irrational. Okay, find the values of x, y, z and check whether they are rational or irrational. Okay, now see here y² = 16. Now write y value. What is y? If square goes to right side, that is root 16. What is root 16 value? ±4. This we can write. 16 we can write 4². So square root get cancelled, that is ±4. Now here say z equal to root of 0.02. So but it, if you want to simplify this, eliminate the decimal. So first remove the decimal, write 002, that is 2, after decimal 2 digits, so 100. So apply √a/b, can be written as √a/√b. So this we can write √2/√100. So √2 is irrational, by √100 is 10. 100, perfect square, 10 square, square root get cancelled, say 10. So what is this? Irrational. Here it is rational. Now see here, w square equal to 27. So w equal to square goes to right side 27. 27. Can you write 27 as a multiple of perfect square? Tell me. Yes, we can write 9 threes are 27. So that we can write root 9 into root 3. So what is the value of root 9? 3. 3 into root 3. So w equal to 3 root 3. What is this? Root 3 is irrational. So 3 into root 3 is irrational. Okay. Now let us see another problems. Now let us see what is the rationalization. Rationalization means, see here, by multiplying these two, this is irrational number, it is also irrational number. By multiplying these two, what we are getting? A square minus b. This is a rational. So by multiplying two irrational numbers, we are getting rational number. So these two are each other rationalizing factors. Okay, so rationalizing factor of a plus root b is a minus root b. Rationalizing factor of a minus root b is a plus root b. Okay, here see, root a plus root b into root a minus root b. This is like a plus b into a minus b. A square root a square minus b square root b square. Square root get cancelled, a minus b. So by multiplying two irrational numbers, I am getting rational. So these two are rationalizing factors of each other. So rationalizing factor of root a plus root b is root a minus root b. So rationalizing factor of root a minus root b is root a plus root b. Now let us see here. Rationalize the denominator. Means here what is the denominator? 3 plus root 2. So it is irrational. So by multiplying any number, we have to eliminate the irrational in the denominator. So by multiplying which, you can get rational. That means it is like, remember, a plus root b. So multiply with a minus root b. Whenever it is plus, you have to multiply with minus. Before root should be plus, take the minus. Before root what? Plus. So multiply and divide with 3 minus root 2 by 3 plus root 2 into 3 minus root 2. Now it is, how it is? A plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. So numerator 3 minus root 2, denominator apply this formula a square, 3 square minus b square. What is b? Root 2 whole square. Are you getting? A, b, a square, 3 square, b square, root 2 square. A square and root get cancel, 3 minus root 2 by 3 square 9 minus 2. So that is 3 minus root 2 by 9 minus 2, 7. Now there is no irrational in the denominator. So this process is called rationalizing. Okay, rationalizing means by multiplying with any value, that value becomes rational. So that is called, the process is rationalizing. Okay, now here see, root 7 minus root 6 minus. So you have to take plus and one into multiply the numerator and denominator. Root 7 plus root 6 by root 7 minus root 6 into root 7 plus root 6. Again same it is. It is in the form of a plus b, a minus b. So numerator write as it is, root 7 plus root 6 by denominator root 7 whole square minus root 6 whole square. Square root get cancelled. That is root 7 plus root 6 by 7 minus 6. That is root 7 plus root 6 by 7 minus 6, 1. That is root 7 plus root 6. One more one. 1 by root 7. Here denominator is root 7. How can you get the this is irrational. How can you get the denominator as a rational? By multiplying which number? The root will be eliminated. Root 7. So multiply with root 7. Multiply numerator and denominator with root 7. 1 into root 7, root 7. Root 7 into root 7, root 7 whole square. Square and root get cancelled. That is root 7 by 7. Now the denominator is 7. It is a rational number. So rationalize the denominator. Okay. We have 2 or 3 problems you have to do. Fifth one, rationalize the denominators of the following. You have to do fourth one. Okay, I already explained the first three. Simplify each of the following by rationalizing the denominator. Sixth one also rationalizing. You have to rationalize the denominator first. Next to simplify. Okay, na? Try to do sixth.